Thank you so much, Tim. It's important to know that the past 10, 11, 12 days is a cumulative effort by my peers, my colleagues, and the jazz staff, so it's been really terrific. Not only do they get to see my face, probably more than they had anticipated, but they also get to work with all of the other staff that are here too, in sectionals, in technique classes, and listening opportunities to drive home the importance of jazz history. So it's really getting a pretty full service kind of opportunity, not just playing in this ensemble you see here. It's really terrific, just outstanding colleagues that I might add I've had an opportunity to work with. So we've been working really hard, and we are ready to present to you four selections today. The first one is in a mellow tone. Anybody heard of Duke Ellington? Yes, Duke Ellington, a critically important figure in jazz history. So I'm tickled that we can present one of his compositions to you. This is going to feature Pat Geniak on trombone and William Kenningham on trumpet in a mellow tone.